to be the greatest. You can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world. You can beat the war. You can talk to God, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up. You can beat the clock.
Yeah.
You can move a mountain. You can break rocks.
You can be a master. Don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
Standing in the hall.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
As captain of the Golden Eagles Army RC basketball team, what do you expect out of the tournament this year?
So I'm expecting our team to come together. You know, we're going to get some camaraderie going. We're going to be hyped the whole time. We're going to get some good gains under our belts. We're going to come up with some challenges, and we're going to pull through them, and we're going to win some games, hopefully the big one.
Bring home the gold, boys.
Golden Eagles.
So as leader of the team, what are you expecting out of the Notre Dame tournament this weekend?
All I'm expecting from our team is a lot of energy, motivation, and to bring home the big trophy.
Mr. Cooley, this being your first year at RC basketball and not experiencing the Notre Dame tournament, what's your favorite part about the team this year?
I'd say the camaraderie, you know, coming to practice every day, you know, having each other's backs in general. And then just what I've learned, like how to be a better leader, you know, seeing these seniors teaching us and schooling us and teaching me how to hang on the rim. So,
are we going to win the tournament?
Of course.
Yes. Golden Eagles.
Being your first year and not experiencing the tournament yet, what is your favorite part so far and what have you learned?
So far, well, I came to basketball not really knowing anything about basketball. I cheered for it in high school, but I never played, could barely dribble the ball down the court. So my favorite part about being on the team is that everyone, even like the guys' team, all the seniors, and my team, of course, my captain, Mia, have been super supportive of helping me develop my skills from basically nothing to being able to actually like learn plays and keep up with everyone. So that's been really awesome.
Here with Mr. Tice, next year's team captain of Marquette Army RC basketball team. What have you learned from this year's team leaders and what do you hope to improve on next year?
I definitely like to maintain the pace and tempo that we play with, keep running the ball, get up and down the court, score a lot of points, win some games.
Are we going to win this year?
Absolutely.
Yep.
You will be the next leader of the female team. What have you learned from the OIC this year that will help you in the future?
One thing I think Mia does that's really important is she like stops in the middle of practice and really makes sure that everyone knows what's going on and isn't afraid to correct people. Also, I think that everyone else isn't really afraid to step in and help as well, so I think that's really cool. As for Captain I, I'm really sad that he's leaving, but I hope to keep his enthusiasm alive when he's gone.
ROTC's Fab Five. This is their fourth year on the team. I want to hear what's your favorite part about the tournament and what they want to pass on to underclassmen. Who's first?
My favorite part is playing against other competition from all over the country. It's really fun to see the other teams, Clemson, Texas A&M, Michigan, all those teams. My thing to pass on ones, twos, and threes is just keep working in the gym, even in the off season. You know, us five have been really committed to the team, so that's my thing.
Good answer. Who's next?
Hey, favorite part, Fab Five.
Respect. Who's next?
All right, my favorite part is coming down to the tournament for a whole like 2 days, a whole weekend as a team, getting to hang out with the bros, you know, going to do everything, playing some b-ball, and what I want to pass down to the underclassmen is keep working hard and keep showing the battalion that you're worth it and that we can sell a basketball team, and yeah.
Noted. Who's next?
My favorite part of the tournament, ball's life. I want to pass down to the ones, twos, and threes. Just remember, ball's life.
Do you have anything to say to Cadet Hogger?
Ball's life.
Bash Bros. Mr. Regan.
Steak and shake, probably. Best part. After every night, good shake. Can't really beat it. Pass on. Steak and shake. Go to steak and shake before the game. You'll win.
Heard here first, folks. Frisco Melts wins tournaments. This year's Fab Five. They love you. Peace out. Jeff.
We are the champions.
here with Cadet Hayden Tice. He's going to be the team leader next year. Mr. Tice, what have you learned from this year's team leaders, and what do you plan to improve on and sustain for next year?
You can't say improve on it.
Here with Mr. Tice, the team leader for next year's Marquette Golden Eagles. Mr. Tice, what have you learned from this year's team leaders, and what do you hope to improve on for next year?
Three.
Oh, that was